Hey guys, welcome back to the Gamer Play. I'm Dave the Usher, and we're continuing on with the Manhattan Project. All right. Ugh. Well, there's an easy way to get him. Oh crap. Come on, get down here. Hey. Up, here come these things again. Comes the weight. All right. Ugh. Oh shit. Any more? All right, on the rooftops. Simple enough. Oh, look! Look who it is. The gray rock soldier again. Whoa. Come here. Holding on to my 7. Whoa. Forget about that. Not these assholes. Oh, shit. That's funny, guys. Oh, I hate these guys. Damn, these guys hold me a lot. Looks like I'm at the up. Nope, thought it was at the end. God damn it, these guys! Ugh. Whoa. Shit. I wonder if this is gonna be a sub boss or something. Come on. Oh, look at the neon sign there. Ugh. Oh, I was wondering if I could get electrocuted. Isn't Toka up here? I can't remember. Oh, look who we have. Damn it. Ugh. Damn it. Ugh. Uh-oh. Yep, there he is. Looks kind of weird. Just like one color green form, you know? Or maybe two. You got, like, the shell. It's a different green. Still, it looks pretty bad. Doesn't look that good. Come on, come down here. Fucking neon. What the hell? Whoa! Come on, almost got him. Come on, let go of me. What's he trying to do, eat me? Ugh. Damn it. Now, of course I get him right after I lose a life. But at least I gain another life. Alright, where am I going? Shredder again. Where's Krang? Alright, going up. Scene 8, Cowabunga, we have to hurry in order to stop Shredder and save Manhattan. Oh yeah, this place. Pretty much just like another Technodrome, really. Like Starbase on the Turtles in Time game. Damn it! Almost running out of time. Holy shit. Pulling out all the stops. Alright guys, that's my time. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Dave the Usher. Stay tuned for the next part.